I agree with our water utility commission and staff, as well as 32 experts that studied this problem 8 years ago, that Great Lakes water is our most cost-effective, environmentally sustainable solution. Unlike my opponent, who in the primary wrote to the chamber that we should not even consider Lake Michigan water as an option, and now since the primary, since that position hasn't gained traction, he has flip-flopped and changed his position 180 degrees on the most important public health issue facing our city.
That is not correct. What I've said from day one is that we should slow down, explore all options, and give Milwaukee no say in terms of them charging us an exorbitant amount of money for the water sale, and give them no say in the strings that they want to attach.